Chapter 7, The Battle at Barious.
Look at this. Something's written on the wall here. It's an old northern script.
Old northern?
It was the dominant writing system in Europa. You still see it on a lot of old monuments.
Do you know how to read it, Valdio?
Yeah. We just covered it this last year. Let's take a look. It's more or less a recounting of the Darksun calamity as the history books tell it. The Darksuns unlocked some secret property of Ragnite and tried to conquer the continent. 100 cities raised its fell light, 1,000 men and beast therewith. It says this area used to be one of the cities lost in that purge as well.
So they did use Ragnite.
It was in the middle of that destruction that the Valkyrie suddenly came into the picture. Supposedly they rose to face the Darksuns, armed with sacred lances, blue with flame. That became the War of the Valkyrie.
I had a picture book about that as a girl. But it's fiction, right? Like a fairy tale.
Ruins like these dot the Roman map. Traces of the culture that once ruled the continent. The majority of the anthropological community now agrees that the Valkyrie did exist.
Wow, this is so educational.
The Valkyrie won and rose to power, while the Darksuns were scattered across Europa. There are some who worship the Valkyrie as the saviors of Europa even today. Meanwhile, the Darksuns got branded with a stigma of their past. And were persecuted. With no land of their own, they had to work as itinerant laborers and Ragnite miners.
Which is why there are so many Darksuns still working in the industrial sector today.
I never knew that. Come to think of it, Isara's dad was an engineer, wasn't he?
Anyway, that's enough history for today. Let's keep checking for Imperial tracks.
I've been looking, but I still ain't seen nothing but sand. Those imps got some strange tastes if they're sunning themselves out here. What's got you, Rosie? Ain't like you to be so quiet. You got the runs or something?
You're foul, Largo. And I'm just annoyed.
Takes some kind of brass to blow up a chunk of turf this big, don't you think? Looks like the Dark Hairs have been bad news for the rest of us folks since day one.
What do you mean by that?
What do you think I mean?
No archaeological proof exists to support the theory that Darksuns destroyed Barious.
Look around! How much more proof do you need?
And it's an unfair generalization to assume that all Darksuns cause trouble for others.
You saying you don't? Look, it's 'cause of you people that my whole...
All right, time out, you two.
You stay out of this, Largo!
We're on patrol here. You keep squawking, and we're likely to get sniped. You too, kid. You know Rosie's got a temper on her. She wouldn't go off if you didn't talk back.
I don't believe anything I've said is untrue.
Stubborn as mules, both of you.
Faldia, what is that?
It's called the Valkyrian Spiral.
Okay, so what is it?
I was talking about their power before, remember? The sacred blue flame? The spiral motif on their relief carvings are said to represent inexhaustible power.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Still, we haven't seen any Imperials here. Not even any signs of entry. I guess it's possible that this wasn't what brought the Empire out here.
Well, the others are waiting. Let's go back.
Sure, let's go.
Alicia, what just happened?
I don't know. I barely even touched it and this door just opened.
Looks like it keeps going.
An underground chamber in the Barious ruins. This is a huge discovery.
Should we go in?
Do you have to ask?
All right. Let's take a look. Whoa. What is this place?
It seems like it goes on forever.
Wow. Look at this wall. Amazing. There are engravings everywhere. What do they say, Faldio?
I'm not sure. I wish I could tell you. They're too ancient for me to decipher.
Welkin! We're not alone.
Who's there?
Well, how surprising to find you here. We don't get many visitors. I won't ask how you were able to break in. It's not really important, but you defile this sanctum with your presence.
Guys, that's Maximillian.
Maximillian? Wait, but he's the enemy commander.
Hold it right there! You take one more step and I'll shoot you down, I swear I will! What?
Lower your weapon. Your lives are worthless to me, but I do not wish to stain this sacred place with blood. If you are determined to have this confrontation, why don't we settle it outside?
Welkin.
Welkin. So, you're the brat who's responsible. My compliments for the Vassal Bridge and the base in Cloden. You quite impressed Jaeger. He was singing your praises, boy. Silvaria, come.
Sir.
Now's our chance to take out their commander!
She's right, Faldio. Let's go!
Right.
Let me catch you up on the current situation. We'll commence combat now. Stay sharp out there.
That tank is our target. We have to stop it. Squad 7, move out!
Now, dear galleons, flee or be crushed under foot of the battlements.
Your Grace, I will eliminate the forces east of the temple, then return to provide support.
Very well. Though I doubt I shall require your assistance. The Batemis shall rest atop their riven camp before long.
Welkin, take a look at that tank!
Holy... With armor like that, I don't figure my anti-tank lance will do much good.
And I don't like the look of that cannon. Standing in front of that thing's a bad idea.
Let's watch and wait for now. It has to have some kind of weak point.
Just watch this!
Report.
we go!
Try to stop me. Die, die, die! Next.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Try to stop me. Scream for me.
So that's their commander.
Who are these guys?
Let's slow that behemoth down with as much rubble as we can throw in front of it.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
Entering combat!
Just keep it up.
that up on the offense.
You see these muscles?
Target sighted.
Nice delts. Nice pecs.
Onto that tank.
My turn, okay?
What is that giant thing?
No unnecessary risks out there, soldiers. Move out. Destroy that oversized tank!
Understood.
Thank you.
Try to keep your heads down.
Where is everybody?
I expect results from all of you.
Understood.
With you.
to Aunt Yoko.
Please stop that tank from breaking through.
Bring me ammo. I need...
Lead it to Aunt Yoko.
Let's do some work, ladies!
Get ready to die, imps. I can see you.
My turn, okay?
Heed my words and know victory.
Loose your fire, men! Annihilate our enemies!
Understood.
They're headed that way. Please follow.
Put yourself in the enemy's blind spot.
Maximillian.
Cobalt flames of the Valkyria. Smite our foes! All forces, there stands Gallia. Claim her!
Troops have arrived. If the reports are true, we can't beat it. Everyone, focus on that last radiator.
Understood.
Me.
Understood.
to Aunt Yoko.
Stay close out there.
I'll do my best.
Keep your heads down.
You sure?
ready to die, imps.
We don't know what that thing's got. Be careful.
Try to stop me. One of you imps.
If you're hurt, use some ragnade.
Entering combat.
Yoko. Hey, medic!
They'll make it! That's a promise!
Come on, medic! Get to work here! Try to stop me.
Okay?
legs aren't listening to me.
Heed my words and know victory.
Loose your fire, men! Annihilate our enemies!
Understood.
Damn it, I'm under fire.
This rate.
Understood. I'll be there momentarily, sir.
The enemy tank has been damaged. That should also impair its defenses, Sevens. Everybody, concentrate fire on that tank. Take it down!
Phew.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
Please stop that tank from breaking through! try to strike them first.
I'm on my way!
I'll do my best.
For the Marmota must be adjusted to account for these failures.
In due time, Grace, you're in danger here. My men will see you to safety.
Yes! We managed to beat that thing back!
Nice work out there, Lieutenant. I've sent the rest of the Eastern team to join you there.
Wilkes, the enemy forces have begun to retreat.
Then it's our turn to advance! Don't let Maximillian get away!
Such power!
I see Gallia's peasant army has the will to win.
All units, retreat! Protect his grace at all costs!
Drove the Empire back, but not without sustaining heavy casualties ourselves.
I never thought the commander of the entire Imperial force would be there.
just the commander. Maximillian had that woman with him. What was she? I can't believe she's human.
In her hands, born cobalt lance and shield, therewith to strike down all man's arrows.
What?
One account of the Valkyrie describes them in those terms.
You can't mean that she... But they existed thousands of years ago. If they'd survived, we'd know.
I'm not saying I'd buy all the legends either. I realize that it sounds a little crazy.
But what we saw out there could only have been the Valkyria of legend.
I know.